1, 2, 3, 4! Yeehaw! if I leave here tomorrow, would you still not give a fuck about me? Cause I'm gonna be traveling on now, running way too many other places I'd rather be. So if I stay here with you, bitch, things would only be the same. And I'm as free as a fucking bird now. Whoa, I will take. And the bird you tell I take. For Atlanta. Yeah, yeah, I gave you a good show, but these feelings I just can't change. If you get tired of hanging around here, why don't you be on your fucking way? If I stay here with you, bitch, things would only be the same. And I'm as free as a fucking fuck yeah! I will take. And this bird you cannot take. Not me, I will take. Never change. Well, gosh darn it, I never saw that coming. Yo, you know, we're Clay Broom, and we're gonna have to get off of here so the Cogburns can come and get on up here and rock your socks off, tell you what time it is. God, we appreciate them letting us come up and share the stage with them once again. Them and everybody, including the vast security force here at the Star Bar. We appreciate that man is dangerous. He's dangerous. He had a fucking chair! You should have seen what he broke out of prison with last time. Nonetheless, thank y'all so much, and please do hang out for the Cogburn. We are Clay Broom. We hope to see you again real soon. Just remember, racism sucks. Homophobia sucks. Crack kills, and if you don't believe me, there's a lot of babies ain't got no legs. But punk rocks, but most importantly, friends, well, we love ya!
Yeah, bro.